Jackie Brown was always meant to go. I never had any intention of trying to top Pulp Fiction with Jackie Brown. I wanted to go underneath Pulp Fiction with Jackie Brown. All right. I was trying to just dig deeper into character and entrench myself more.
And with this arrest hanging over my head, Max, I'm scared. And if I lose this job, I gotta start all over again, and I ain't got nothing to start over with. I'll be stuck with whatever I can get. And that shit is more scary than Ordeal.
It's like the kind of thing, like if I had done Jackie Brown when I was like 48, everyone like, oh, look at this mature Tarantino, you know? This is, you know, see, he's maturing in such a, you know, wonderful way as he's getting older. Well, I could do that, motherfucker, I could do that shit right after Pulp Fiction. I didn't need to get older to do that.
Shit, I'm impressed.
Booyah.